The largest ever multi-country COVID study has revealed, get this, that potentially vaccines cause adverse events. Does this mean that the truth about vaccines is beginning to permeate even the mainstream?
Does Facebook count as the mainstream media? Let's try and post this. There's no discussion. There's no discussion. What, these people are going to look at this for the rest of eternity, knowing what they did to people.